My name is Kaviesha Abeysinghe. I am from New Zealand. I was born in Sri Lanka. I am 22 years old. It's been an amazing. It's been ups and downs. The first 2 weeks have been that I've missed home. I've missed my family the first 2 weeks. But then, you know, when I think about now, like, time has flown. Like, just can't believe that it's been 6 weeks. I have bonded with the kids way too long that I'm gonna miss them tomorrow. And then, like, the teachers, how they accepted me and how they have taken care of me, how they told me things about teaching, the teaching skills, the writing skills, and I've learned so many things about myself, tiny details about myself. I have to teach them warm-up games, stories, nursery rhymes, or read stories out loud, or do like dancing, or anything that's gonna encourage them to speak and learn English. You know, I love acting and dancing, and we do what we do in the youth group is like acting, dancing. I taught class 4, a drama. And Miss Elizabeth was saying today, like, they've never done a drama, performed drama on the stage in front of the whole school. And then how confident they were. And I was like, I was feeling very proud of my class 4 for doing a great job. I've been around good people, and that are, you know, like, and like all the people I've met and that I saved, the from the campus, the teachers in the school, Hans auntie, the children have been good to me. And then, like, coming here, I made friends, I made family.